We've got to a bit of a set now that I can only describe as a little difficult. I had some sad news this morning, we all did, about my friend Scott Hutchison from the band Front Rabbit. Scott played this festival last year, and on the Sunday morning we sat out back and drank beers and talked shit and played songs. And I don't want to talk about death today, ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk about life. Because Scott was one of my fucking favourite people in the world, I fucking love that guy. He was my friend and I was inspired by him. I want to be like him as a songwriter. That guy's fucking incredible, right? And Scott decided to go away from us, and it breaks my fucking heart. But at the same time, I think the best, as a songwriter, I think the best thing we can have is if someone goes, you keep their fucking songs going, ladies and gentlemen. We need to stick around. We all need to stick around to tell other people how fucking good Scott was, ladies and gentlemen. That's why we're here. I used to sing one of Scott's songs with him, so I'm gonna sing it now. He should be here too. Cripples amongst you, all you tired human beings. He's got all the things a cripple has not to worry.